some tips on how to become a good host. Everybody has fears, so ketakutan itu adalah sesuatu perkara yang baik kerana ia membuat kita sentiasa bersedia untuk menghadapi situasi di mana kita akan berhadapan dengan manusia dan berhadapan dengan kamera. I grew up having anxiety disorder. Even as I'm speaking to the camera right now, I feel afraid. But in order to get my message across, I have to overcome that fear. So fear is a good gauge that you want to always be your best. Yang kedua, always, always do your homework. Always, always, always study before you go on air or before you face the public, before you do a certain thing that you're being tasked to. So when you study, you know that you've got everything covered. You leave little chances to mistakes. So always, always be ready for that.